Ooh, he's on my love side. I want to know.
Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Good morning, good afternoon, wherever you are watching from. As you can see from the title, I'm going to be doing more bad prank. Right now, my lovely husband is at the gym. He went to burn some calories. Basically, I will be talking over him or singing. Anytime he's trying to talk, I will just be like, be nothing to him. You got it? So guys, in 20 minutes time, my husband will be back. Stay tuned. Remember guys, like this video, share, make sure you subscribe, turn on the notification bell. Anytime we upload, you will be the first to be alive.
My people, welcome back to King
Queen
family.
In today's video, we are going to be doing Fuma. Hello everyone, how are you doing? As you can see, I and my lovely husband are doing great.
We are doing great. You are doing good. We are doing great. You are doing great. We are doing good, good.
Hey guys, can't you see the lovely, delicious, attractive, a goosey pepper soup we have here today without no palm oil?
Wow.
Those that know how to cook pepper soup, tomatoes pepper soup, you know you have to put pepper soup spices. Especially it's good for those who need to give birth to baby.
Ooh.
New mommies. If you are tired of pepper soup, just cook it just the way you cook a good tomatoes pepper soup. The difference is just that this is a goosey, when that one is tomatoes. If you want to know the way we cook this delicious egusi pepper soup, we are going to be putting link description down below. Honey, what do we use for, what kind of meat do we use?
We have,
if cow, you can remember,
we have cow.
Cow legs.
We have goat meat.
Oh, you don't know what you use. You are the one that.
I just wait
we
to
went there food. Together to buy it together. We bought it together.
So,
we have goat and cow leg, boga fish, dry fish. And if you want to know, guys, just go to A&E Kitchen. Let's go on it.
A&E Super Kitchen.
I normally say A&E Kitchen all the time.
I'm going to put super because we are super, you know? Eternal King of Ages, we thank you for this wonderful day. Oh Lord, you have made. Lord, we sacrifice this room with the blood of Jesus. We pray for those that's watching us, oh Lord. I pray, oh Lord, may you take them away from every difficult thing, oh Lord, they are facing at this moment. Lord, put them, oh Lord, in their heart desire, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus. We commit this channel unto you, oh Lord. Father, my God, let it reach to many people and correct many people as we are also correcting ourselves. Lord, thank you for everything. In Jesus' name, I pray.
Amen.
And sacrifice this food, the blood of Jesus.
Amen. Bless it, sir. Bless the cooker, also bless the viewers.
Honey, so, if this happen, let me, can I serve you?
No, darling, I will do that myself. When it comes to egusi pepper soup, I have to dig it myself.
Digging up.
Guys, can't you see how lovely this soup is?
Oh, I'm just waiting.
Our food are so delicious on it.
Yeah.
You have to taste them. Even without even tasting, you can see. Seeing is believing.
If I'm to cook for you, just email me. Then I'll send it by post.
This is starch. It's going to be swallowed with starch.
Hallelujah. Can I give you this one? You know you love it.
Yes, honey, thank you.
Well, you see the way we are, you are just messing everywhere.
I'm sorry. It's not my fault. I don't need to do that.
It's okay.
We're not in the restaurant. We are just in our home. But it doesn't
matter, even though you are not in the restaurant, you don't have to mess up.
God bless this food.
Guys, this food is delicious. You are invited.
Wow.
This food is really delicious.
This food is
delicious. I love you, baby.
Come on.
I need you, baby.
You need me? I'm only here, baby. Can we eat?
Yes, guys, we are eating. Only normally when we are eating, we always chit-chat. Is there no topic to say today? Don't have any topic.
Yeah,
I'm always the one bringing that topic. You have to bring topic as well.
I have a topic.
What topic is that?
Why men always date women after they got married for a long time?
What is it all about? Men, all the time.
Yeah, it's what I used to.
Why not women?
Yeah, that's part A. Part two would be.
What do you mean by part A?
Yeah, I don't have enough time. I don't have enough time to talk about women, and men. I just want to make sure I finish with men first before women.
I go police for your case.
Ah. You got police in my case? What does that mean?
I'm trying to sing.
They have a case? Is it a case to say I have a topic for the men?
I'm waiting only. Anytime I have a topic, I will just keep calm. Is it what the food is too much or?
Okay, guys.
Or do you want me to say the topic for you?
No.
It's because you are keeping quiet. That is why it's so boring. That is why I'm trying to sing.
I'm not a boring man.
Sometimes you look boring, honey, to be honest.
Yes, yeah, sometimes in my atoms, sometimes look boring.
So you agree that you are boring?
That's what you said.
No, that's not what I said. You said that you are not a boring man.
I'm not a boring man, but you said sometimes I look boring. Then
you look boring, to be honest. You are a boring man.
I'm not a boring man. I'm an active man. I act anytime. I keep quiet and sometimes, you know? I don't think that I'm a boring man. So what I'm trying to say is that what makes some men hate their wife after they got married for many years?
If you have
topic, I have to listen to you. But I have a topic now. You just
it's because your topic is boring. If you want to say something, just say it. Why are you looking at me that way?
What's wrong with you, W?
I'm fine.
Are you alright?
Very honey. If you know you don't have topic, let's just finish, then we cut it off. Speak. That is why I always call you are boring.
So, sometimes, you know, some men love their wife for the first time they met together, you know? They've been together for many years, but a letter comes, you see that.
Honey, what are you saying? This topic we are spoken about it before, you see? There you go! We have said it before. If you don't know what to say, just better enjoy your food.
You're so
is it not better?
You so weird.
No, I'm not weird. You are the one weird.
I can't even understand you. But I always understand you every time. But today, I don't know what is happening.
Time kill my life. Time kill Jitam. Wherever we are now. It is by your grace many are dying, Many are weeping.
Why are you singing?
I'm rejoicing. Can't I praise my God anymore?
This is not the right time to do that.
Hey!
This is not the right time to praise God.
There's time for everything.
Every time is the right time to praise. Money.
You always say there's time for everything, other than the song.
No, you can praise your God at any time. Don't tell me this is not the right time. What are you trying to say?
You are doing video. Our guys are voting for God first.
God first. Even if we are doing video, you have to put God first.
You know what? Let's talk about things, you know? Let's stop in the war. We advise people and people always listen to us.
Hallelujah. 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 Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise my God.
Guys.
We have to praise our God, don't we?
But we are on table. We are on video.
It doesn't mind. It doesn't.
Why are you talking about that? Doesn't mind what? We need to do this stuff, no? This is what we have been doing every time.
Why are you shouting then?
I'm not shouting, I'm just trying to tell you.
Okay, you're not telling me that I don't have to praise my God anytime.
There's time for that.
You don't have to tell me there's no time. Where is it in the Bible that there's a limit where you have to praise your God?
In the book of Proverbs says there's time for everything under the sun.
But it did say that there is a limit where you praise your God. You don't even know the reason why I'm praising my God. What I think you will ask me on you, why are you so excited? What is the secret?
I will ask you that. There is no way we are on the table just trying to discuss on matter that how that.
Have you ever seen me like this before?
I've never seen that one. I'm so surprised. What is happening to you? You never tell me. But you know what? We'll be in a room together. But you never tell me.
What was the room together? What was I singing?
You were not singing. You didn't tell me what's happening.
And that is time, because it's time for me to show you the world. I'm so excited.
I understand.
What do you understand?
Because you are eating such a pussy soup. No. But that doesn't mean for you to forget our topic. Guys, there are waiting.
Go on.
All right. Are you to assist me too? Then we're going to bring the topic.
When the topic is interesting, then I will call me. For me, I can't see this topic as an interesting topic. So
as I was saying, some men, when they got married to their wife, they be together for many years, you know. Then later the woman start changing, and the man start look what is going on. Maybe the men can hate their wife because of they don't know how to cook. Men can hate their wife because they don't know how to maintain the house, do a house job. Make her also.
You are the one I love, oh.
I'm here. I know you are. I know you are the one you love.
I am looking for my savior, eh? Savior, my baby, eh? You got designer, You dey do man.
I'm fed up of this issue. I think I can just continue singing.
Only you look weird today, to be honest.
You look weird. It's not me. You look weird.
The way you are behaving.
I never seen you like this before. You look weird.
Only I'm happy, for goodness sake. How do you want me to tell you?
We're happy.
Please, this is a good secret.
Do you win a lottery?
Who knows? That is what is supposed to happen.
I know you don't have secret for me. If you even won it, the first moment or first second you saw me, you must tell me.
You say you know I don't have secret. Who says so?
I know you don't have secret for me.
Whoa!
I think this video is good to end. Because I never see you like this. I never see you doing this stuff since we've been in this game. Like I say, game.
What game? Who is doing game? I'm not doing game. I'm a YouTube creator.
Did that offend you? Game. Did I upset you or offend you?
Do you think you upset me or you offend? I don't know. Check your heart.
I don't do that.
I don't know.
You don't know.
I'm just trying to be happy. You're all singing.
You know, guys, you know when women are like this.
Is there anything bad in singing?
It's not bad in singing, but it's not when we are on the table, you know. Try to bring some matter out, you know.
The only thing I know that is wrong doing the table. You don't have to fight or do other thing. As far as I'm happy, happiness is free.
your guys, excuse me, I'm so surprised seeing you like this.
You are be here almost 10 minutes. Topic, you can't even understand the topic you are trying to give. So go on with your topic.
I'm not going to suspend this topic. I will talk about another thing.
Why?
See, the topic is not interested to you. So there's something of saying it. I will say it another time when the topic is interested to you.
Only, I'm not the only one you are talking to. There are others. Others.
I don't care. Who cares? I care about you.
Don't spit on my face. What are you doing?
Sorry.
Oh Lord, Mary, come and bless me with money. Oh Lord, Mary, come and bless me. No. Eh? Saka, baby. Saka.
Stop it!
Only, who are you? Am I your child? Why are you screaming at me?
Yeah, I'm a child, I'm a lover.
Stop screaming.
You're sweet, man.
Eh?
I never see you like this.
Mm-hmm.
You want to dance? You want to dance? Tell me if you want to dance or you want to sing so I can sing with you. Then let me forget about the topic I just have to say.
Jesus is the sweetest name I know.
Since you wanted to sing.
Jesus
is my sweetest way I know. Is that what you want?
In all ways, judge the truth. Oh, glory to his name. This is why I said I love him so much. Jesus is thy sweetest name I know.
So, I was driving yesterday. A guy called me. Told me something about our YouTube, you know? It's a friend of mine. It's a very whole friend of mine. I never expected to go see me. The YouTube, you know, just give me a ring, then I will start talking. So you say, what again? Say again two things. It's about the food.
Hallelujah. Blessed be your holy name. You are the Lord. Let your name be glorified. Hallelujah. We give you glory and adoration. You are the Lord. Let your name be glorified.
Women. Do they have something?
Who is on my Lord's side? I want to know who I am on my Lord's side. Who is on my Lord's side? Yeah,
I guys,
am on my Lord's
side. Thank you for watching this video. I can't say anything.
I am on the Lord's side.
I don't know what to do at this moment because really I don't know what's happening to my wife. Because she's not like this before.
I think
maybe she has something in mind to tell me.
For my Lord is a special.
I know I never offend her.
Yeah. My Lord is good. Oh. Yeah. My Lord is good. Oh. Everything I double. Riches I double.
Can I talk?
Praising the Lord. Always praising my Lord. Always praising my Lord with all my heart. Praising my Lord with all my heart. Always. Hallelujah. Oh, our Lord is good. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Our Lord is good. It's okay. Good to learn.
Can I come in the video?
I'm sorry. She like in the mao. Buddy, you have to rejoice with me.
Can you tell me what's happened to you?
No, why are you staring at me like something terrible is happening?
Yeah, because I never seen like this.
Okay.
I don't see that. What's happening to you? I can't eat anymore. I'm okay.
You can't! My hubby said he can't eat anymore. Well, honest. Anyway, it was a prank.
You plucked me? You plucked me when I'm eating?
It was a prank, guy! My people already knew at the beginning. I said it was a prank. But as far as it was a worship song, it's not those hip hop.
But that is not the way. That is not the way we always.
You supposed to sing along with me.
There's time for that. There's time to sing. I know God is important. I know God is almighty.
I know.
But when we are doing our video like this, this is not the way we do it before. You know, we sit down here discuss about.
Does it mean there must be a particular way the way you do your video?
Yeah, people who know us know that see what we are doing, you know?
Okay.
We never change. How can you plunk me with this kind of delicious food? I thought to say here, hit my knee, you know?
Ole. Ole. Let's call it a day.
Can you say you are sorry?
Sorry for what?
Why yeah, because I love my appetite.
No, I can't be sorry for that. Well, you have already finished your
cup. No, it's not right. I was planning to finish everything.
Only,
I don't even feel though.
I can't say sorry for that. So let's say call it a day. Let's say bye to our audience. So end the video.
I don't love this prank.
Wow.
I don't love it because this is not the way
you we never love prank. That is
this,
the fact.
This is not the way we used to entertain you. But she changed in another way.
Well, love it.
All the same, I love you. She love you. Whatever we see that you're doing, I know you enjoy it and you love it. So guys, remember to share my video to your brother, to your sister, to your lovely wife, to your auntie, cousin, wherever they are in the open part of the world. I want you to share this video and let this video grow up and share it around the world. Remain safe and remain blessed. Until we come your way again in another video. We love you and we continue to love you. Bye for now.